Hello YouTube, it's Kay, and today I thought I would do a little DIY for you guys. As it is officially autumn, and that is my second favorite season of the whole entire year, second only to winter, which is just everything to me, I thought I would do an autumn-themed DIY, which is how to make these beautiful little leaf like candle holders with some nice little yarn. You could use twine or anything around it, and you can put a little candle right inside and light it, and it looks so pretty. So if you guys want to see how to make this, it's very simple. You don't need that many things. Stay tuned.